We are at Jamestown Crag, and it is a place that is owned and maintained by climbers.
Alrighty, I would not do that. You in?
I'm thinking that horn right there.
No, you can't get to it.
When I get to the rock, I usually put down all my bags and really just take in where I am. And I get the chance to look up and just see what I'm about to conquer. And sometimes it gives you like chills. It's pretty cool. The end of a perfect day is to top out on a route and come down and just to enjoy the sunset with a bunch of friends. I'm Matt Rogers and I'm a rock climber.